JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, no angel died out there today, said police investigator. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. St. James on Tuesday passed the grim mark of 100 homicides since the start of the year, when a man, said to be a top-tier member of the notorious Granville-based Big Yard Gang, was shot and killed, gangland style, in the parking lot of a business process outsourcing BPO firm in Montego Bay. The dead man, who has been on the St. James police's radar for quite some time, has been identified as Orion Williams, otherwise called Chef, who is said to be a former student of Cornwall College. No angel died out there today, commented a police investigator, after he realized that the deceased man was Williams. This man has been given a lot of trouble for a long time, and while I don't want to sound callous, he got what he was looking for based on the way he was living his life. According to reports, about 2 p.m., a car drove into the parking lot at Vista Print location on the outskirts of Montego Bay, and Williams alighted. As the car drove off, another car pulled up alongside him, and several men armed with handguns exited. Williams tried to run, but was cut down in a hail of bullets. It was like a movie, as one car drive after the other one pull up, said an eyewitness. Him never stand a chance. They were all over him before you could say a who dat. The killing of Williams is the latest in a string of murders linked to Granville among rival gangsters locked in a turf war tied to the illicit lottery scam. In the 12 murders arising from the feud, two of them were double murders involving children and adults. Michael Troop, counselor for the Granville Division, who recently spearheaded a peace march through the community, has made several appeals to National Security Minister Dr. Horace Chang to establish a zone of special operations in the community, but to no avail. Troop last month said he was becoming increasingly overwhelmed by the situation, as at the time, the community had recorded 11 murders in just 3 months. When you reach a stage where we're killing babies, it's bad, real bad. And as we speak today, I'm coming from the burial of one, and there are 10 more bodies left to be buried from the recent spate of shooting in Granville, Troop said at the time. And arising from a recent shooting incident in the community, a man identified as 29-year-old Dwayne Maxwell was earlier this week charged by the St. James Police for the double murder of Shelleyan Shaw and her 4-year-old son, who were shot and killed at their home on July 19 by gangsters who invaded their home. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.